Home remedies such as healing earth, tea tree oil, or sage oil have long been known. You can often support acne treatment. Tea tree oil is a natural essential oil that is extracted from the tea tree. It has an antibacterial effect and is applied directly to the inflamed or reddened skin areas for acne treatment. Disadvantages of tea tree oil are that it smells very intensely and can irritate the skin. Sage oil also works against bacteria that are involved in skin inflammation. As part of the acne treatment, you can mix 10 parts of olive oil with 1 part of sage oil. Put a few drops of this mixture on a cotton ball and dab the inflamed areas with it. Repeat the whole thing several times a day. A chamomile steam bath, as is usually used for colds, opens the pores and has an anti-inflammatory effect. Witch hazel has a similar effect. The best-known home remedy for acne is healing earth. Acne patients often use them in addition to existing drug therapy. Healing earth is available as a ready paste or as a powder that has to be mixed with water. It is applied to the skin and left to act until it is completely dry. The skin is freed of fat, sebum and excess dander and stimulated to increase blood circulation. However, please note that healing earth dries out the skin to a great extent. People with sensitive or naturally very dry skin must have a good cream on their face after a healing earth treatment. Zinc is often used against acne, more precisely zinc oxide. It has a disinfectant effect and can be used as an ointment or in tablet form. With zinc ointments, it should be noted that these also have a strong drying effect. If zinc is taken in tablet form, there is a risk of causing an excess of zinc in the body. Zinc displaces other minerals and can then have serious side effects. So, before you take zinc tablets, you should discuss this with your doctor. Stress, medication, hormonal disorders, there are many causes for the nasty impurities. The removal of the sebum from the pores is then disrupted. The result, they clog, this triggers bacterial inflammation. Fortunately, there are great home remedies that help against pimples. Aloe vera as a proven home remedy for pimples. Aloe vera is a proven natural remedy for stressed skin and blemishes. The salicylic acid from the juice inhibits inflammation. Here's how: cut a plant leaf into thin slices so that the pustules rub off. Then rub the pimples with lemon wedges. But be careful, some people are allergic. Therefore, first, try the home remedy only in a small area of skin. In the event of an allergic reaction, e.g. redness, you should no longer use the plant against skin pan excess of zinc in the body. Zinc displaces other minerals and can then have serious side effects. So, before you take zinc tablets, you should discuss this with your doctor. Stress, medication, hormonal disorders, there are many causes for the nasty impurities. The removal of the sebum from the pores is then disrupted. The result, they clog, this triggers bacterial inflammation. Fortunately, there are great home remedies that help against pimples. Aloe vera as a proven home remedy for pimples. Aloe vera is a proven natural remedy for stressed skin and blemishes. The salicylic acid from the juice inhibits inflammation. Here's how: cut a plant leaf into thin slices so that the pustules rub off. Then rub the pimples with lemon wedges. But be careful, some people are allergic. Therefore, first, try the home remedy only in a small area of skin. In the event of an allergic reaction, e.g. redness, you should no longer use the plant against skin problems.